then they'll really skewer them, and they'll hold these guys down for a year or two to suppress their actual value so they don't go to arbitration. It happened with Helmet from the Mariners this year. It was obvious. They had an executive from the team that had an ownership stake that set it on a column of down to the bottom. He was kicked out of the organization. They still suppress the service line and call up on the ownership. The way they treat these guys is crazy. And the fact that they all grind through it is, because most of them don't, most of them aren't happy running.
Ha ha ha.